Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and a very good day to madam. My name is Ahmad Haziq bin Roslan and I am going to present about mythical casing. But before we go to the fun part and fun details of mythical casing, I am going to tell you something very important, which is phone case is equal to our personality. This is because our phone case represents who we are, our personality. If we have a boring phone case, that means that we have a boring personality. And that leads us to our first problem with regular phone case, which is they are very dull and very boring. This is because they have very limited design that could fit our personality. For instance, we cannot use dog picture as our phone case, right? And the second problem that we are facing with regular phone case is they use very low quality material like plastic. It provides a very low durability and it is bad for the environment. Plus, it is provide very minimum protection to our smartphone. And what is the solution that mythical casing could provide is mythical casing has an unlimited design that could fit your personality. This is because our phone case could be customized to the way that you want. And second of all, the material that we are using are very high quality because we are using aluminium as our material. This gives us a very high and maximum protection to our phone and durability without adding any other weight to our phone. And because of this, we are able to express ourselves to our phone case. And regarding the market value of phone case business is very high because 93.69% of Malaysians have a smartphone and 99% estimated to have a phone case. This is a very large market and the risk is very low. And it also said that 81% of them are using social media, and this could be used as a platform to provide promotions and to widen our area of market. I think that is all for me. I would like to say thank you for having time to listen to my rocket pitch. Thank you so much.